Maybe you've heard about the Goiânia accident in 1987, where people stole a highly radioactive source from a radiotherapy unit that was stored in an abandoned hospital. Now have a guess what you're looking at here. This frame used to be connected to a rotating C-arm that was moved by a chain drive. And here you can see the head that was mounted to the C-arm. This head contained a radioactive cobalt-60 source with an activity of around 100 terabecquerels. Before you get a heart attack, the source has long been removed from the unit. What's left is a massive bronze casting that is filled with lead and some depleted uranium, which is an excellent shielding material. On the back side, which is actually the front side of the head, you can see the shutter mechanism that was used to position the source wheel in the on or off position. The wheel itself is made from stainless steel, tungsten, lead, and depleted uranium. Since all the uranium decay products with high specific activities have been removed, the remaining material is not very radioactive compared to natural uranium, for example. A large piece of acrylic was used to keep beta radiation from reaching the sensor. As you can see, the intensity of gamma radiation is very limited. Here we have another critical component of the unit. This is the collimator, which is a beam-limiting device to focus and shape the broad beam from the radioactive source in order to irradiate only the tumorous tissue. The plates inside can be moved in X and Y direction using the adjusting knobs on the side to set the desired field size. Since the plates have to provide quite some shielding, they are made from stainless steel phased lead and some additional tungsten.